trust is about who is on your side and has your back. And I think this is one of like the big gaps between how journalists think about trust and how trust actually works between people, is that you don't trust people based on factual accuracy. You trust people based on a sense of you have my best interests at heart. And I think people rightly feel like a lot of media and a lot of journalists don't actually care about them and have their backs.